SCADA is supervisory control and data acquisition, used to monitor and control plant or equipment in industry. It encompasses the transfer of data or information between the programmable logic controller and the central host computer and central host computer and operator terminals. In our lab, we are giving training on SCADA using hardware and software. Hardware includes PC, PLC, and communication medium. And software we are using RS-232 SCADA and WinCC SCADA. All the input outputs of the PLC are configured in your software. RS-Logix 500 PLC software and RS-232 SCADA software. Now, status is high in PLC and you can see motor is running by animation of green color. In this way, we can use this technology in industry using SCADA and PLC software for monitoring and controlling plant equipment and devices in one place.